South Bay fisherman has quite the fish story. A great white chomped down on his boat. Tonight we sent reporter Betty Yu and photographer Fidel Jacobo up in a helicopter in search of sharks, and what they found might keep you out of the water.
Now, we don't want to be in the water with that guy. Pretty big.
These days, it's not hard to spot a big shark like this one lurking around the Santa Cruz County waters. This one is about 10 feet long.
This thing was that wide. I mean, it was huge. I've never seen anything that large in the water before. I've seen a lot of fish.
Fisherman Mark Davis knows the power of a great white. He was out fishing for squid bait on Friday when a 15-footer circled his boat and left these teeth marks.
It was a full-on slam attack from down below. He came and hit the boat full speed and knocked it into the air. So he wasn't fooling around. I'm glad the boat was between me and the shark.
This afternoon, I took a trip with Specialized Aviation over Capitola, where the latest attack happened.
Specialized Aviation says that they are seeing more and more sharks closer to shore, right off the beaches south of Santa Cruz, sometimes within feet of people and well within the surf line. We've been in the air for about 30 minutes, and we've already spotted about 15 sharks in the water.
And that's 200 feet from shore, maybe.
Chief Pilot Chris Goulardi says not only is he seeing more of them, he's seeing bigger sharks.
Well, I surfed for 30 years out there, and I don't surf out there anymore. So I think what's happening is there's a lot of food, and there's warm water, and there's a changing of the times. And the great white sharks, from flying over there for the last 20 years, there's never been this many.
Chris says he's seeing double the amount of sharks this year compared to last. And though they are mixing with people and boats, for the most part, the sharks have been relatively docile.
They don't seem to be biting anybody. That doesn't mean that a creature that's 7 million years old, that has a single purpose, it eats, it sleeps, sort of. They're designed to eat things smaller than them, and people are smaller than them.
In Santa Cruz County, Betty Yu, KPIX 5.
And you can check out more of the shark video on our website, cbssf.com.